Helen is in the by hot water many times. So we clean them 4 or 5 times. After that, we must to open the shell like this one. We get the bean in inside.
Okay.
So the poo doesn't contact with the bean. Maybe later if you interest to try this coffee, don't worry, don't thinking about the poo anymore. Because the poo doesn't contact with the bean.
What do they mostly eat?
They mostly eat coffee.
But it's because you can't eat coffee.
Oh no, look, we don't give them coffee because they just the coffee bean is just a good quality bean. So you cannot put that the animal food coffee on.
But the thing is, it's not fully digested.
No.
So where do they get the nutrition from the coffee?
They get from the red coffee cherry. Because you know the skin of the red coffee cherry, it has a gel.
And then the coffee bean remains and it cannot be digested, so it comes
because they don't drink the coffee bean.
It doesn't break down.
They're just getting the skin.
So interesting.
That's how we roast in coffee. Yeah, you can a lot of coffee.
Actually, if you want to make some picture here, you need to buy the ticket, 200,000.
Can we sit on it? Can we sit on it?
You have to pay the ticket.
Oh, no.
You have to buy the ticket. If you do the swing, you have to buy the ticket and for the picture also.
I can use two ropes for that and put a swing.
Hello, sir.
Hello.